Go ahead.
I use that square tool to punch that round hole out.